you were actually adopted.
If you had super speed, what would it be and why would you use it?
Yeah, still adopted.
What was your reaction when you found out you were an inbred?
Joke's on you, that means you're an inbred.
Baited! That means I'm not adopted. Joke's on you, Dad. Has there been anything in your life which you've never understood? For me, it was speed. I never understood the measurement of speed. 3 years ago, when I was about 13, I thought to myself, right, I had seen a huge spider on the stairs, and I've seen the spider move so quick that I had to look around to see where the spider had gone. How is a cheetah the fastest land animal if that guy just went so quick I didn't even see it? Then that begs the question, if you've seen a giant, let's say you got the Iron Giant, or you got someone huge, and they're walking really slow, right? Now let's say I'm also huge. I'm looking at this guy, and this guy's walking really slow. But in reality, one step of his is about 50 meters, and he has traveled 50 meters in a second. Does that make sense to you? Yeah. Has he really traveled 50 meters per second?
No.
See, it doesn't make any sense, does it? Is speed relative to size? Because it doesn't seem so. I think this is a highlight of this series. It makes people think. They're rethinking their whole education, and they don't even think about the little things that just didn't make sense.
It does make sense,
though. No, it doesn't make sense.
It does make sense. You're just a retard. Okay, this is why you were adopted by those inbred parents.
I'm thinking it's a nice weather out today. Sun is shining in the sky. I think we could show how you can be in isolation and still have fun. Sex, drugs, and alcohol. But take away alcohol because we keep it halal. Pew pew, let's go, have some fun. You show us everything you've got. You keep on dancing and the room gets hot. You drop us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You say you wanna go for a spin. The party's just begun, we'll let you in. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy.
You said take over.
Prank.